Hello guys, welcome to my new video. Today I'll be showing a Skyblock value list. If you don't know what Roblox Skyblock is, it is the game where minions can get you way richer than gold. Enough of the intro, let's get right into the video. Okay. So I've made a value list. Here you can see which side is the items and which side the value. Okay. Then we have at first we have the industrial items. So the conveyor, industrial oven, industrial chest, etc. Then we have the secret / glitched items. So the test totem, torch, portal, bedrock, and test blueprints. Then we have really many grindy items like gold, iron crystal, and gold crystal. These are items that change in price when you buy them in bulk. Like if you have iron and you buy more than 10k, it will be worth around 200 to 300 per piece. For seeds, it only counts if you have farmed them. Okay, so one seed is 75% cheaper than from the shop. If you buy over 50 of them, so a onion seed. I made a little mistake. 25%. Okay. And crafting benches tier 1. It's worth around 50 to 70 coins. Tier 2, 500 to 600. Tier 3, 10k to 15k. And plenty more. And then cash to Robux. I don't know if it is allowed to buy cash with Robux, but if you want to, this is the values. But let's say you want to buy 10 billion. Let me get my calculator. Okay, so see, you have to pick the last decimals, not the first one, then divide it by 2, and then you have to pick the first one and copy it, and pick the first one, and then so okay. Let me so 10 billion is worth around 80k Robux. It is the formula I use. If you want to, you can change it a bit. Like, you can tell someone you want 8 Robux for a million, or you will offer 8 Robux for a million. So you may choose all the formula. This way I think. I made a little note at the end. So, note, please, if you find out something is missing, comment it in the comments down below this video. It might be that the comments get moved again. It will probably happen. Then comment it at the new place of the comments. So let me create this. Create a please don't copy the entire list if you want to make a new one. This is for the ones who are always busy making values. I guess I will save it. PDF. Yes, okay. I hope this will work. If it doesn't, I will upload it in a website or something. So, this is the end of the video. Goodbye.